When was the last time you took a day off and did something fun? On this day trip to Girona in Spain, I thought about how there's this false belief that working more hours equals getting more things done. But while that's true to a certain extent, pushing yourself to the limit leads to diminishing returns. There's more to life than work and goals, and it's not a race. So maybe, just every now and then, you can lift your head up, take a look around, live more slowly, and enjoy the journey.